National Convention is underway right now in Cleveland, Ohio.
Yeah, it's over the Quicken Loans Arena is the venue. Among those there, HPU professor and a KHON2 political analyst, Dr. John Hart. Good morning, Dr. John. I can imagine the scene is pretty hectic. What's security like?
Aloha. Security is tight. I've seen state police from Delaware, Maine, and Austin, Texas. There's a lot of police here.
And what did it involve getting inside? How long did it take? And we've heard about the protests outside as well.
Well, you know, the Q Arena is in a cluster of athletic venues, and the perimeter is quite secure. The protests will be in public parks. They'll be fairly far away. They won't be touching the convention at all. So the issue would be, if there was a demonstration, getting through it to the perimeter. For me, it took an hour to get Secret Service credentials, a half hour to pick up my RNC credentials. It takes a while to get in this place.
What do you think will become of this Republican convention? It's like a soap opera there this year. And your thoughts on this as we head into, you know, the rest of this campaign? I'm sure a lot of folks are just interested to hear what, of course, Donald Trump will be saying, but also his vice president pick in Mr. Pence.
Right. Well, you know, it will be interesting. As you said, there are protesters here. People in Hawaii will be interested to know. The state of Ohio is a open carry state, meaning the protesters can carry weapons as long as they're displayed. That's one of the reasons for security here. The police in Ohio have asked them to declare martial law so they can't carry. But as of right now, those protesters you see, they can carry weapons. So you have that variable outside the arena. Inside the arena, remember, it's Ohio, it's not Hawaii. Ohio is one of the battleground states with Pennsylvania and Florida. These are states you have to win. Right now, Ohio is tied. Trump and Clinton are tied in Ohio, with 20% of the voters arguing they don't like neither of them and aren't going to vote. It will be which candidate gets those people who don't want to vote to vote. That's going to decide the presidential election this year.
All right. Thank you very much, Dr. Hart, joining us live by phone from Ohio at the Republican National Convention. Thank you so much.
Yeah, and Dr. Hart will also be attending the Democrat National Convention as well. Mm-hmm. We'll hear his thoughts when he gets there. Lots of interesting, and the fact that, well, what he shared about open carry state. A lot of folks are nervous about that.
Right. Security is tight.
No doubt about it.
As he said, it took him about an hour to get inside.
Yeah. All right, it's 7:47. I want to let you know about your updates for your road work of the week, a new project aiming to fix some of that 90 miles of residential secondary